Well, today is Resurrection Sunday. Friday seemed dark and gloom, but today is a day of rejoicing as the tomb is empty. He has risen, and it is a day that truly is phenomenal for all Christians because Jesus has shown the victory over death, the victory over Satan, and that we have life with him. I hope you have a blessed Resurrection Day.